今天我要跟大家讲一件中美文化的事情，这是在美国非常火的新闻，所以今天的课程呢会有点不一样。你一看到这个图片，你有什么想法？ We are global citizens. Learning English and Chinese and foreign languages is important, and so is respecting cultures. In fact, this was my vision when I started this channel, to help you guys understand Western culture more.And for you to teach me more about Eastern culture so we can both become global citizens. But recently in the US, there's been a big debate over this picture. Why? Let me explain. There was a man, let's call him Mr. L, who says he's Chinese American. Correct me if I'm wrong, but he was very, very offended by her wearing this dress.
And he responded on Twitter when the girl posted pictures of herself wearing the qipao.
My culture is not your prom dress. It seems like he's calling her racist. Now, in the US, there's this idea called cultural appropriation, which means if you're not from this culture, you can't use things from another culture. So basically, he was very, very offended that this girl, who's not Chinese, was wearing a Chinese qipao. Anyways, this tweet went viral and got nearly 180,000 likes in support. Mr. L said the qipao is a sign of Chinese women's freedom and equal rights. But if that's true, shouldn't that be celebrated? I thought it was a little ironic because in his profile picture, he's wearing a baseball hat, which is American, and it's Adidas brand, which is German. 所以按照这个逻辑，中国人能穿西装吗？奥巴马能穿唐装吗？如果你不是美国人的话，你可以听黑炮吗？
穿 NBA 衣服吗？
I just think it's a little strange because we are a global society now, not just my culture versus your culture. So why did this girl wear a qipao? Well, in the USA, we have a tradition when you are in high school. When it's your final year in high school,You're about to graduate and become an adult, everyone goes to a formal dance. You buy really, really nice clothes and you take really, really nice pictures to remember this final night with all of your high school friends. So she went shopping to find a dress and she found a qipao. And so she posted the picture just to show all of her friends how nice they looked on their big day. And she said, I just want to show my love for their culture.It's a beautiful dress. But many people came out against her and supported Mr. L. They said things like, This isn't okay. I wouldn't wear traditional Korean, Japanese, or any other traditional dress, and I'm Asian. I wouldn't wear traditional Irish, or Swedish, or Greek dress either. If you appreciate and love our culture, you'd know it's a traditional gown.Yet you claim it's just a dress. It has cultural meaning and significance to us. But thankfully, there was also a lot of people who supported her, saying things like, I'm a Chinese woman. I support you. You rock that dress. Gonna order Chinese food for dinner before Mr. L says white people aren't allowed to eat it or call it delicious. Mr. L does not represent for a billion Chinese people. The dress is not offensive. Mr. L better not ever eat any cheeseburgers.So what is my opinion on this? Well, if you haven't figured it out, I think Americans are too sensitive and too quick to say that something is racist. And don't get me wrong, racism is a problem in America. And that is because we have so many cultures and races mixed together in our melting pot. I don't think she is racist. I think she saw a beautiful dress and wanted to celebrate in it. Is she disrespecting Chinese culture? Do you feel offended when you see her wearing a qipao? Is she really racist? Please comment below, because I want to know what you think. After all, I'm not Chinese. Maybe I need to change my mind. 我是麦克老师，下次再见。